Belmont, after all.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. Castlevania, Nocturne, Season 2 plunges back into the dark and gripping world of vampire lore, where the fight between light and darkness reaches new, intense heights. Building on the momentum of the first season, this sequel delves deeper into the complexities of its characters and the moral ambiguities that define their struggles. At the center of this season is Richter Belmont, a young vampire hunter grappling with the weight of his lineage. As a descendant of the legendary Belmont clan, Richter feels the pressure of expectations while facing his own insecurities. His journey is not just about slaying monsters, it's a profound exploration of self-discovery, courage, and the sacrifices required to protect those he loves. Viewers will resonate with his internal conflicts and the emotional toll of his quest, making his character journey both relatable and compelling. Joining him is Maria Renard, whose fierce spirit and unwavering loyalty bring strength to their partnership. Maria's unique abilities as a fighter and her empathetic nature add depth to the story, as she becomes not only a formidable ally but also a source of emotional support for Richter. Their evolving relationship highlights the importance of companionship and trust, even amid chaos and danger. As the season unfolds, audiences will be drawn into a web of intrigue, with twists and turns that keep them guessing. The exploration of friendship, loyalty, and the fight against evil serves as a reminder that the greatest battles are often fought within ourselves. In this richly woven tapestry of storytelling, Castlevania, Nocturne, Season 2 promises to deliver an unforgettable experience, resonating with both fans of the franchise and newcomers alike. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.